Said it, but they were wrong. Touch the sky like a dragon. Don't worry about it all.
Yeah.
Said it couldn't be done. They said it, but they were wrong. Summoning work. If you must know, I am trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work. Now let me concentrate. Besides, shouldn't you be worrying about the damage of the tower?
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mirak? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh, yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Clumsy oaf!
I have that.
Didn't even hurt.
Time to die, Alfreda.
Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of N'Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. You can see the book right here. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, for the boilers. Follow me. Charnak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in a pedestal.
Unfortunately,
they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube, we'll need it. Here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you. These must be great workshops of Nacharda. Impressive, chemical ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. It looks like we'll need to lower the water level to make any more progress. I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop. I thought I made myself clear the first time. The boilers in the Great Hall provide steam to the reading room upstairs, which we need in order to open the book's protective case. We need a total of five cubes, one to operate the pump in the Great Hall, the other four to activate the boilers. We still have cubes to find. Oh, good! Now we can see if we can find a way to get that next.
Come on.
Don't you think we should focus on finding the rest of the control?
Let's find these two infected out of here.
Fortunately, each cube we retrieve shuts forward. Water level this high, we can swim across the collapsed part of the passage and reach the other side. wizard. The last kill will be somewhere in here. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. Easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
to start the four boilers. Then we should be able to open it. Be as simple as using the fuse to turn on the four boilers. The reading room has steam, so it should be a simple matter to release the book. Now that the boilers are working, it should be simple to release the book.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.